The race starts tonight.
All right, who's feeling lucky? Are you ready to win? Well, get set, because it's time for the prize is Hurrah! And his name's on the door, ladies and gentlemen,
Dancing with the Stars. Renee, what do you think? Hey! Welcome. Thank you. Oh, you guys. Thank you. You guys are so much better than the audience we had for the last show. Seriously. Aren't they, Broads? Mate, who's first?
New moves, new game, new contestant. Who wants to be first? All right, get ready, get set. Joe Callister, come on down. G'day, Joe. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Here she comes.
Slow down, Jojo. Let's go. Hey, welcome. How are you going?
I'm good.
What's up? What are we doing? Are they cranky at you for coming on down?
No, I don't think so.
They're noisy. They're more excited than you are, and they're up there.
I know.
All right, you ready to play?
Yes.
Here it comes. It's called In the Bag. It's in the bag. Thank you, Price Sets. That was a particularly good push on of the game called It's in the Bag. You'd be a good shopper, I reckon. Oh, I reckon you'd be a great shopper.
Not according to my daughter, but I'll give it a go.
Do you recognise any of those items all
yes,
the way
do.
Over there?
Yes, I do.
Oh, good, because that will help us win this.
From Big W, it's a shopping spree. Yes, you can spend up to $1,500 on fabulous kitchenware. Choose from the exciting range of the latest kitchen accessories and appliances with everything from coffee machines to microwaves or even a health grill. It's from our great mates at Big W, and it could be yours if the prize is right.
You would cause massive amounts of damage at Big W with that.
I would, definitely.
You would rip the place up, wouldn't you?
I would, definitely.
All right, Brody, talk us through this.
Okay, first up from Big W, 400 mils of hydrating shower gel from Lynx to help keep your skin soft. Next, treat your dog to Schmacko's chicken straps. It's a 500-gram pack with real chicken. Next, Heinz teething rusks to soothe tender gums and promote teeth development. Next up, a pack of 40 Hercules resealable storage bags, perfect for kids' lunches. And finally, Daryl Lee strawberry licorice bites, 225 grams of delicious soft licorice.
There is something there for everybody. Now, okay. There are five items over there. We have four grocery bags, you can see, with price tags on them. Just put the items in the right priced bag and you win the big prize over there, $9.97. What's $9.97? What is it?
The dog snacks.
The
dog snacks.
The Schmackos, yeah. Renee, thank you. Here come the dog snacks. $9.97 right there, thank you. Next up, $3.28. What's it going to be, $3.28?
The rusks.
The rusks?
Yeah.
Then we're going to take the rusks. Thank you, Renee. Next up, $6.36. What do you reckon? $6.36. What do you think at home?
Yeah, shower gel.
All right, there are some people at home are agreeing with you, some people aren't. The shower gel then at $6.36. Okay, last up, the bags or the sweets? $5.73.
The bags.
$5.73. We hope the bags are right. Renee, well done. Thank you. Okay. Now, let's have a look. The Schmackos, you got a dog?
Yes.
Oh, so you know the price of the Schmackos. All right. That's a given. That's an easy one. Have you got any babies?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got one up there.
Oh, yeah. All right. The Heinz teething rust, $3.28. Renee, would you be kind enough? Because I hurt my hand with that last one. Yo, yes, it's true. It's true. The Lynx, you reckon, was $6.36. you're telling us $5.73 right down the end. Hey, Renee, the link 636 maybe? No. No. What about that last one? What was happening behind 573?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Just then messed up. Bad luck. Get yourself a big W back. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Mwah.
Thanks, Renee. Help yourself. You know what? What's your dog's name?
Slip.
That's good. All right. Everyone's a winner on The Price is Right. We're going to be back. We're looking for our two highest money winners to go off the showcase. Don't go away.
Hello, tonight in 7 News, a student badly hurt when a school prank goes horribly wrong. Power station sales to go ahead, what it means for your bills. The thief who forgot to pull up his hoodie, can you help catch him? And why Tony Abbott made a desperate dash to get out of Parliament. That's coming up at 6 o'clock.
The shocking secret tapes you have to see to believe. In the bedroom, bathroom, her underwear, even inside her computer. The door-to-door perverts and rip-off merchants targeting our homes. Plus, the craziest home sales. This sold for double, more than anyone expected. The essential guide if you're thinking of selling or buying. On Today Tonight. This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
Brody, don't make me come up there. Do not make me come up there. Stay there, lads, stay there. But someone here is going to be down there with you. Who's it going to be? Nice and quick, get ready. Sarah Spriggett, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Prize is Right. Sarah, come here. Oh, dear. People will remember that come on down because of the bad shirts your friends are wearing. Oh, they're not with you. They're all going, they're not with us, they're not with us. All right, welcome to you.
Thank you.
You feeling good?
Yeah, fantastic.
Do you like, big board games like, noughts and crosses and that sort of stuff?
Yep.
Oh, good, because you're going to love this. It's called Secret X. Thank you, Price. It's nicely set. Secret X. Now you work at a school, right?
Yes, I do. I work in the school office.
Do we want to say hello to the kids? They'll be home by now. They're probably all watching. You would have told them.
Hi, Mrs. Springett says hello to Banks Public School.
Very good. Very good. Okay, now we are playing a game called Secret X. If you win it, if you play it properly, correctly, smoothly, sweetly, you will win this.
Hey, Sarah, it's a mobile phone pack. Yes, you can stay connected with these 4 Telstra prepaid phones. The Samsung Galaxy Wise featured 2 megapixel camera, MP3 player and Navigon navigation. And the Nokia C6s bring everyone together with fast access to email, contacts and social networks. Their compliments of Big W and The Price is Right.
Tony Brides, thank you, mate. Secret X, I was saying at the top, sort of tic-tac-toe, sort of noughts and crosses. Behind one of those question marks is an X. The aim of the game is to line 3 X's up. OK, there's one for free, won't cost you a thing. Put it on a yellow tile and we will start this game. Where do you think? Keeping in mind there's an X behind one of these. Okay. So put that one somewhere. Where do you think, folks? Top, bottom, middle, higher, lower, left, right? There we go. OK, that's set. Yeah. Oh, by the way, that was lousy support, Sarah says. Now, we're going to look for a couple of other secret X's. And the way we do that, listen carefully to Broads.
OK, Sarah, first up from Big W, this multi-purpose grinder from Sunbeam grinds everything from coffee to herbs to spices. The multi-grinder is ideal for all those freshly ground ingredients. Next up, the Cambrook Power Blender will make all your soups and smoothies in the push of a button. With 2 speeds and pulse setting for smooth consistency, they're both from our friends at Big W, and The Price is Right.
You know that moment? Do you know this at home? You know that moment where you look to your friend for advice and your friend goes, I don't know. The grinder is at $45, is at $33. You've got a 50-50 shot right here. $33, Sarah. Sarah to Sarah. Make this happen at 33, please. Yeah. There it is. Let's get another X, and that, of course, gets us closest to a good win. The blender, 25 or 40? 25 or 40?
25.
25 for the blender. What do you say about that, Sarah? Yeah, no, $40. But we get one other X, a secret X, and you need to somehow find a line of three. Don't swear. Don't swear. Okay, go, somewhere. You want to make a line of three. That's it. So really kind of only got one shot here.
Okay.
You know, the only thing that can possibly happen that makes this work for us is there an X behind this one. All right, Sarah, spin it round. Needs to be an X behind the top one there for us.
Oh!
Sort of go down. I was going to. Got the big W badge. Thank you, Sarah. Sarah, meet Sarah.
Hi,
Sarah. That's okay. Sarah's our us here tonight on the Price is Right. Back after this. Don't go away. Two highest money winners for a showcase.
When you've got the talent, then you get all of these people standing on their feet like they did.
The Australia's Got Talent finals tonight.
Feed your whole family a finger-licking good dinner for only a few dollars.
Great big flavour, tiny little price.
Plus, how to turn boring chops into a taste sensation.
So simple, so gourmet.
Then, the secrets to let your pet outside without letting the cold in. New Better Homes, Friday on 7.
Need someone new right now.
Who's going to be the lucky last person? Jones, come on down! You're the next contestant on the Price is Right! Go, Jonesy! Oh!
No! No! Happy fella.
How are you, mate?
How you going, mate? Good on you. That was a handsome, that was a good come on down.
Come on.
Measure all of the ones from now on by that one.
We're there.
What do you do, champ?
Take 000 calls for the police.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
That'd be an interesting job.
Yeah, great job, great job.
Day off today or?
Yeah, day off.
You're not wagging or anything?
No, not at all. No, no.
All right, we're going to play a game that you're going to love because it's nice and simple. It's called Pushover. Here it comes. This is an easy game. Now, if you play it really, really well, there's always a supreme prize, a super prize with this game.
Okay.
Tonight, it looks like this.
Jonesy, it's a power tool pack and a rug! Yes, this gorgeous, super soft, short shag pile rug is made of plush microfiber. It's perfect for the lounge or bedroom, adding colour and warmth to any room. It's courtesy of Carpet Cool. And you can power through all those home handyman jobs with his power tool sets. It's got everything, including a circular saw, cordless drill kit, belt sander, angle grinder, polisher, and rotary tool. It's courtesy of Zito. Over to you guys.
Thank you. Jonesy, you'd be a bit handy around the house, I reckon.
Mate. Not really.
The game is called Pushover. Now, this is what's going to happen. You only have one decision to make.
Yep.
If you tell us you want Cameron to push the numbers that way, then see the number 8. That falls off, gets out of play, leaves us with 9.57.
Yep.
If you decide you want the gorgeous Renee to push the numbers this way, the 7 drops off. That means you're telling us it's $895. So who's going to do the pushing? This way or that way?
What do you reckon?
Cam. All right, we want Cam to do the pushing. Come on, Cam. Off you go, mate. 957 we are left with. Yes. Mate, I got a story to tell you.
Yeah?
If this is the price of that fantastic prize package, then you are straight through to our showcase as well.
Come on.
Yeah, then the wife will love you.
Yeah, for sure.
$957. Is that the price?
Yeah!
And guess what? Now he's in the showcase. Look at that. Man hugs in Studio One. Good boy. Well done, mate. We're back with a big showcase with a big contestant right after this. Don't go away.
Yeah, In 7 News at 6, lots of looking but no spending as shoppers trigger a likely interest rate cut. James Packer's plan to put Jeff Kennett in charge of the Star. Will it happen? Prince William reveals his wedding day regret. Plus, a rugby league mum shows off a Bulldog's baby photos. Find out who at 6.
This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
And welcome back to The Price is Right. Hey, great win. Great win by Jonesy. He won the power tools and the carpet, the rug. He said he doesn't know how to use the power tools, but he does know how to use the rug.
Oh, yeah.
That's exciting. Meantime, Joe and Sarah locked in a little bit of a tie here, so you know how we break ties, right? Going to show you an item. You're going to make one bid closest without going over. Goes through to tackle Jonesy for a fantastic showcase. Joe and Sarah, let me introduce you to the silver-plated necklace, bracelet and earring set. It is designed to reflect the beauty of the daisy flower and its compliments of Newbridge silverware. We thank you very much for that. Joe, one bid only, closest without going over.
$180.
$180 is locked in. Sarah.
$200.
$200, you're locked in. Our price, $235. Sarah's going on the plane. Joe, bad luck. Okay. Now we have Jonesy and we have Sarah and we have all of this.
It's a luggage pack and an electric guitar. Yes, unleash the inner rock legend and play your way to stardom with this Schecter Hellraiser electric guitar. It's a shortcut to the top if you want to rock and roll. And it's compliments of Allens and Billy Hyde. And pack everything you need for work or a weekend away with this lightweight luggage set from Antler. With over 90 years' experience making quality luggage, Antler is the stylish companion for any trip away. It's courtesy of Antler. Next up, it's a laptop! The Lenovo IdeaPad is ideal for work or play with an amazing 6 gigs of memory, a 750 gig hard drive and a 15.5-inch LED HD screen. It's perfect for movie lovers and gamers. It comes with Windows 7 Home Premium. And now it's a TV and a pool table! Enjoy of fun in the comfort of your own home or apartment with this compact action pool table. This 5-foot table comes with all the accessories you'll need and has adjustable legs for uneven surfaces. And after playing pool, sit back and relax in front of this massive 60-inch sharp LED TV. Featuring full high-definition plus 3D capability, it also comes with a USB multimedia player for enjoying movies, music and photos. The laptop, the pool table and the television are all available at our very own PriceIsRightShop.com.au. And there's nothing quite like a brand new car! The Nissan Micra is a real city slicker. With keyless entry and push-button start, the Nissan Micra Ti includes the highest levels of comfort and luxury and is packed with the latest safety features. And with a tiny turning circle, it'll get you into the smallest of spots. It's from Nissan, and it could be all yours if the price is right!
Sweet as Brody. Thank you, mate. Jonesy and Sarah, I'm going to give you a price range now. You're going to make some bids. I'll say higher or lower. One of you will get the exact dollar amount, and whoever that is comes out here with me, gets to hold my hand, unless your name's Jonesy, that's just for Sarah. And then we're going to play for absolutely everything. For everyone at home, you can take a shortcut. There it is for you right there. Jonesy, I can tell you. This fantastic showcase is valued between $27,000 and $28,000. Jonesy, you're up.
$27,500.
Higher.
$27,700.
Higher.
$27,850.
Higher.
$27,860.
Higher.
$27,880.
Higher.
$27,890.
Lower. $27,885. That'll do it. Good man. Sarah, thank you very much. All right, buddy, let's do this. Hey, Sarah, thank you. He's got us in the Thunderdome. Let me take you through this, mate. Good video. We're going to have a little bit of a look around. Remind, okay. Refresh your memory. Yep. The electric guitar is over here for you.
Yep.
The Antler luggage also.
Yep.
The Lenovo laptop.
Yep.
The Action pool table. You can grab that on PriceIsRightShop.com.au. Yep. The 60-inch Sharp TV, fabulous. Yep. Also available at PriceIsRightShop.com.au. And the Nissan Micra. Ooh. There it is, the TI for you. You've got to lock it in the right spot. Mate, this showcase,
yep.
$27,885. I'd love you to win this.
Oh, me too.
That's good because that Micra matches your shirt. Is that a sign?
It is.
We're going to put 40 seconds on the clock, and that's going to be enough time for you to lock everything in.
Yep.
From least to most once you lock it, it stops. Okay? Yep. Start that clock. Go.
The luggage.
The luggage. Up it goes.
Yep.
And we'll lock it down.
The pool table.
In the pool table. Here we go. The pool table comes up. We're locked in. Once it locks, it stays. 30 seconds on the clock.
Laptop. Guitar, I'm saying.
The guitar. Up comes the guitar. We'll lock it in.
The laptop and the TV.
Leave it there. Leave it the way it is. There. You sure? Yes?
Yep.
Lock down laptop. TV stops. Nissan Micra's right. We know that for sure. Man, are you going to be popular if you win this? It'll
With
give
the
all
wife.
The sins. The spice racks. We'll forget the sins.
They'll go.
Light up the price of the luggage.
Oh.
Oh. 1,037. Yeah, you don't want to be that high right up the top there, I would have thought. Let's check out the price of that guitar now.
Oh.
1,499.
Oh, gee.
What about the TV? It's a biggie. Light it up.
Mm.
2,499. I can light up for you the pool table or the laptop. You call it, whatever you want.
Laptop.
Let's light up the laptop. Ooh. No. Pool table, how much?
Ooh.
269 up there, mate. I'm sorry. Right. You had fun. You're a good contestant and you have some nice prizes.
Right. Thanks very much.
Good to meet you, mate. Good on you. It was good fun. A big run on down. I did have to dodge that. Anyway, game over for now. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. His deal or no deal. Bye.
Six cases, 150 contenders, $200,000. Who will play for all this cash?